I wanted to be a civil engineer because I love building stuff, I love bridges, and I love being able to put science into that.
From my early teenage, I liked the building stuff, designing, construction material.
I wanted to be a civil engineer because I always had a need or want to help people, and I figure engineers are problem solvers, so I figure what better way to do that than to get into this field.
I wanted to be a civil engineer because I was working as a carpenter at the time, and I started noticing a lot of engineers coming out of the job sites. And I was just really interested in what they were doing, and I started thinking, you know, I should do that too.
I want to be a civil engineer because I want to work with issues of public health and water quality both locally and globally.
Civil engineering is, you know, one of the oldest areas of study since civilization. We've had civil engineers, and the biggest impacts that you can make in people's lives all revolve around civil engineering. And I guess I just wanted to be a part of something big.
I wanted to be a civil engineer because I liked problem-solving aspects, and I liked the fact that civil engineering is involved in so many different parts of our infrastructure as part of society. And you can build anything from bridges to buildings, work on water resources projects where you're involved with water sanitation and all sorts of different things that a lot of other engineering doesn't really touch.